All right, guys, another quick little update here. First off, I want to share with you this image of Gareth Edwards and Max Bronstein at Comic-Con holding little almost looks like DVD covers of their of the movie poster. And, you know, that's super cool on its own. But also another still image from the trailer showed up. And oh, dude, Godzilla is looking really cool. That's a nice little profile. He looks like he might be a little more bulky, because I don't know if that's his chin there or his neck or what. It might just be debris or smoke in the way. And I think I've heard somebody saying, "Oh yeah, that's King Ghidorah in the background over his fins." I don't think so. From the looks of it, it might be debris from a building that's leaning or something, because it's not a very clear photo, so I'm just gonna call it debris at this point. But yeah, this is an awesome picture. Hopefully it's real. I haven't gotten a confirmation on it. I just found it in this one little blog, a man, Titanosaurus, that's his YouTube name. He brought this to my attention, and the blog doesn't have any reference to it, so I can't confirm 100% this is a legitimate picture, but it looks good. And it, unless somebody, you know, did some really quick editing, then I don't know. But anyway, if you were there and you can confirm this, please let me know. Anyway, thanks for watching, everybody. Bye. I'll bring you more as it becomes available.